It's like, you have to reduce throttle to almost none, right?
Yeah, so you don't drive it into the ground. But then you want to get back on that throttle as soon as it starts to come back around so you can recover. I can't tell if I have you on screen or not.
Too hard.
Yeah, once you learn the basics.
Mode, I know I'm not Warthog, but it's pretty fun to me.
Now try and get the hang of flying into it and just flying out of it instead of just doing it from a standstill.
What do you mean?
Well, working it in is part of your motion.
So, like, do it more than
Yeah.